I'm here on the Banana Beach north of Potchefstroom. It is the holiday season and the coast is flooded by holiday makers. Where else would they rather be besides the beach? Leading us to the beach is a very dangerous pathway that has broken handrails as well as bends and broken floorboards. It was a mission getting to this side of the bridge. I am not sure whether the municipality has seen this, because this is not only unsafe for the people of the coast, but it is also very dangerous for the tourists the coast is trying so very hard to attract. I am Tando Nkosi Dlamini for the South Coast Herald. I'm in Banana Beach, Potchefstroom.